So this has a little kind of a spoon, and it slides under right in here. The website shows you connecting the top part first and then do the spoon. If you're having difficulty, especially when it's brand new because everything's stiff, just slide the spoon under first and then use just kind of a twisting fashion to bring this knuckle up and over, and then you're set.